A Dallas high school has thrown out a student who shouldn't have been there in the first place.
It was almost impossible for this to happen had it not been for Hurricane Harvey.
Sydney Bouvier Gilstrap Portley.
25-year-old Sydney Bouvier Gilstrap Portley had already graduated from a Mesquite high school a few years ago. Dallas school administrators say Gilstrap Portley wanted to relive his athletic glory days, so he pretended to be a Hurricane Harvey victim and re-enrolled in high school.
You couldn't actually script that. Somehow, it fell into his lap that he was able to pull that off.
The district says they try to be sensitive to homeless students, which they say Gilstrap Portley was also claiming to be. So they let him attend Skyline High School, then transfer to Hillcrest High School.
You have a 25-year-old man with 14-year-old girls in a high school. That's not appropriate.
Gilstrap Portley was kicked out, arrested, and is facing felony charges, accused of having a relationship with one of those 14-year-old students.
We apologize, for this situation. There's no excuse for it. We do think it's a very rare anomaly, and we do want you to tell your students that if you see something, say something. If there's something that we need to know, if something looks inappropriate or doesn't look right, tell an adult and we'll check into it.
The district plans to look into and tighten up their policies when it comes to victims who are homeless or hurricane victims. For now, they are leaving the future of Gilstrap Portley in law enforcement's hands.